Good afternoon, boys and girls. This video is presented by the Durham County Library. And my name is Miss Chastity. And welcome to Short Time Story Time with Miss Chastity. Today's story is going to be The Ant and the Grasshopper. Today, we'll also have a special little friend to visit us today. His name is Z. Can you say hello, Z? Hello! And Z is going to help us today tell the story of the ant and the grasshopper. Well, the ant and the grasshopper were very good friends. And they all liked to play together. They all liked to have parties together. And one day, the ants told the grasshopper, "We're gonna have a good fall festival, grasshopper. We'd like you to join. Have you already gathered your things for the winter?" And the grasshopper said, "Oh no, not me. I love to party." Yes, the grasshopper loved to have fun. He loved to party. He loved to do all the things that he like to do over the summer all year long. So the ants warned the grasshopper. They said, "Grasshopper, you know winter is coming. You have to have all of your winter preparations done." The grasshopper said, "Don't worry about me. I like to party and I'll have everything done. I promise." So the grasshopper went along his way until he started to see the first flakes of fall. Well, when the fall started to come in, it started to get cold, boys and girls. And the grasshopper, he had eaten all summer long, and he waited and waited and did not prepare, boys and girls, for the winter. DDZ. So, when the winter came, the grasshopper had no food to eat. So he asked his friends, the ants. He said, "Can I please stay with you? Can I please, please stay with you? I don't have any food left from the summer, and I didn't prepare for the winter." And the ants said, "Grasshopper, we told you to prepare for our winter festival, but you didn't. So now, grasshopper, you don't have any food for the winter." So the grasshopper said, "I learned my lesson. I'm so sorry. Can I please stay with you?" So the ant said, "All right, we'll do it just this once, grasshopper, but next year you have to be prepared." So the grasshopper stayed with the ants all winter long, and they had a nice fall winter festival, and the spring started to come up, and the grasshopper came out of the ground with the ants, and he looked around to see all of the beautiful spring vegetables and the spring fruits. Everything looked so delicious. And the grasshopper went to work and he started gathering his food. So kids, the lesson is, do not get caught unprepared. Always prepare for what's ahead. Then you won't be surprised if the winter or anything else comes. Thank you for joining Miss Chastity and Z, bye-bye, for story time. Thank you.